Never have I ever drank water from the fridge and left the bottle empty. Never have I ever mopped the house with a glass of water. Never have I ever had a crush on my sibling's friends. Hi bunny! Welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. Today I'm joined by my brother. She's reminding me not to forget him because I forgot him in the first introduction. So this time around me, I'm going to go around and everyone is going to introduce themselves. Feel free to throw in your Instagram there. Okay, so
I'm Mashuan after Lerifara.
I'm Larissa Gara.
Go follow me on IG, Shauri24.
Are we?
Guys, the noise.
Guys, introduction.
Whitney.
Just like the video.
Okay, guys, so today we are playing Never Have I Ever
Siblings
Edition
2.
Yes, the first one I did with just hair, so we'll check that one out. Okay, first question. Never have I ever broken something but let someone else take the blame.
I did.
Broke something and let someone else take the
blame. Come on, you're lying. It's not me that broke it.
You know, pretend it. Like it's not you that
broke it. Yeah, did I do that?
Yeah.
Yes. To what?
Wow. Apparently, she's the sweetest person here.
Yeah, I did it.
Ne? You?
Honey, what do we break?
I don't think so.
In your whole life, you've never
had a break.
Yeah. So we've all have, ne? Besides
me.
And you?
I have not.
Broke it.
What? Can honey, I break? Who breaks things and says it's someone else?
No, you don't say it's someone else.
Okay, maybe you just keep quiet.
And scare the person, but don't say it. Shayari Ami.
I grew up alone, so there's no one that I can blame.
Me?
No, remind her.
I can't remember.
So then I did it.
Fine. Next. Never have I ever covered for my siblings.
There's a difference
between snitching and covering up for them.
Guys, covering up, the Zali comes in and asks me. Where's
Katugo?
I don't know.
I know where she is.
You know where she is, but
you don't know.
You're covered like that.
Or she was probably saying she's call neighbor, but you know where
she is. But she's not
talking. So if you say you are at the neighbor, then that's snitching.
Yeah.
Yes.
But you have covered up most. You have lied. You say you don't know where she is, but you know where she is.
Like when your mama's going to Pamu and you say no, you know where Pamu is.
Everyone did that, yeah.
Okay, next one. Never have I ever worn my siblings' clothes.
I don't have friends because I haven't grown up with any of my siblings.
You've never worn Pamwe's clothes.
Pamwe.
That's what I'm saying. I don't like. I've never had somebody.
Okay, next one. Never have I ever been the favorite.
Oh, how do you know?
How would I know I'm the
maybe
favorite?
You are, but like,
no, you will always know.
You always know when you're the favorite.
I always know.
Maybe that's been all of the favorite of my mom. Guys, I've also been the favorite of like all my aunts.
You will have a point where you're the favorite. Me, I was at the point when I was the only child.
And so you are blaming Katugo. When Katugo came, then you are not the only anymore the favorite.
Then Katugo came, then Pamwe came, then Mami came, then everyone came.
I've always been the favorite. I mean, but
favorite.
I think you're still the favorite, guys. No, it was a disappointment.
Me?
And I've been the favorite of even of all my aunts.
Never have I ever had a crush on my siblings' friends.
Friends?
Wow.
Nah.
I have.
Oh,
mommy.
Oh, yeah. For mommy, it would have been impossible.
Honey, your friends.
What do you mean?
Look at this one. What about my friends?
Oh,
why did you not get me? I don't know why you
So all my friends
me.
Are ugly. Yeah, I do not know because I know who I'm talking about. Never have I ever pocketed my parents.
Ocean Jani, no.
Never, I have never, guys.
I have never. He has never went to the shop, ne? Wahingwagush.
No, you have done it like you were probably.
Pocketed is most from the
change.
From the
you are taking your money and putting it in your pocket.
The 200 you get to go and buy things.
No, but I always give mama her change back. Even with her receipt.
No, mama. Daddy gives you 200 to go and buy things at the shop. How much do you give?
Daddy has never given me money to go buy things at the shop. Unless it's my own money. Other than that, buys the things himself.
Okay.
I'm not going to go to
the
he took his change back. And then the other time he gave me exact money to go buy two packets of INNM.
Okay. Next one. Never have I ever taken.
That answer was meant for Larissa.
Why you say that?
Larissa, Larissa, you are the one that never gives change back to me.
Oh!
I know.
Larissa may have this story. Larissa, Zali is asking, Larissa, where did you get money to buy sweets? Larissa is asking the Zali, you get paid on the 20th, where did you get money from?
How many questions are left? One, two,
three.
Wow.
Next question. Never have I ever drank water from the fridge and left the bottle empty.
I drank.
Don't come back to me.
Better enjoy.
So, next question. Ah, the fridge bottle of water.
Everybody said they left their water.
Everybody, no empty.
You said you forgot.
No, I saw. She did always put it in the outside the fridge. Outside the fridge. Outside
with like little water.
Some of these questions were meant for better.
Okay, next question. Never have I ever mopped the house with a glass of water.
Wow.
I do have
gloves, just a glass. One, a copy room.
Not the whole house.
I tried my hostel.
Not the whole house.
Not the
house.
I said my baby sister does this because she doesn't know how to come at the mopper. So she just pours water on the mopper and then she mops it later.
Baby is also taking part, my dear. She's talking.
You see, the baby is starting to cry now. One more last question.
She's talking. Oh,
but I don't know what she's
saying. I say I will go do it in the future.
Okay, the last question. Never have
Last question.
Never have I ever tricked my smaller siblings.
Tricked.
Maybe say do something and then you don't.
Yo, bruh, I have.
Let me give you an example.
I have.
We used to tell Larissa, she was Siska in Kasau's child.
But it's not true.
But she believed us.
But because we she don't know she's special.
She don't know how to talk about.
And then after that, we talked.
Also, you did. So when we were at Wakarara, when I was really small, we're eating oats, and then you were like, I should not, you know, money nine oats. So I gave you my oats. Then you ate it.
Ew.
Better.
And I would believe it. Oats is
healthy. Oh, and
it was like.
So guys, actually, we have another baby sister of us, not part of the video, but she's costing expensive.
She's being expensive. She's trying to cost all the
money. Most of these questions were meant for her.
Okay, guys, so we have come to the end of this video. What should the people do?
Like the video,
subscribe to the channel,
comment, tell us what you want us to know.
Share. Ooh, mama is saying share.
Leave
share.
A comment.
Guys, we want to reach more watch hours. So even if you're not watching, if you pop into the shower, just
leave the video.
And you leave your phone.
Out here sounding desperate.
Watch
the video. It's very interesting.
If you don't have the time, you know, while you're showering, just let
tell
it play.
Them, baby, tell them.
Okay, guys. Thank you for joining me in this video.
Yes.
Bye. See you in our next video.
Bye. Adios.
Bye. Guys, I have a party to attend to.
I'm not going. Why?
It's fine. Don't go.
Ooh,